color is something that you would see in expressing dominance or in getting into breeding dress, right? Trying to attract a mate. Those kind of things occur when the fish is comfortable. So it's not going to be when they're under a certain amount of stress.